The Cork property developer Owen O'Callaghan has died at the age of 76 following a short illness. He was responsible for a major transformation of Cork city centre. In 2012, the Mahon Tribunal found he had made payments to lobbyist Frank Dunlop to gather the support of politicians for the rezoning of land at Quarry Vale in Dublin. Mr O'Callaghan rejected these findings, but the finding of corruption was upheld by the High Court in 2013. An appeal is scheduled in the Court of Appeal in June.